Hi guys, it's Hannah. Big Band Week was amazing. I wanted to have like a sexy kind of vibe, but still have a masculine vibe. So we decided to go for like this black jumpsuit. It had like a little tissue in the pocket, which gave it its kind of classy, like that really got me a little bit happy. I was surprised that Gary even said I looked confident, because I looked back and I went, rah, did I really just do like a little Miley Cyrus thing where I was like, you know, or licking my teeth, and I was like, I can't believe that I just done that. So cringe. Obviously, this is not the first time I've been in the bottom two. I know a lot of people, they expect me to kind of like not be me, do you know what I mean? I know a lot of people are expecting me to be slimmer. I don't want to be slimmer. I don't want to be like a size 8, because that's not me. I'm not trying to be someone that I'm not. I'm not trying to be overconfident, because before every performance, I'm always having a panic attack, so that's never right. I'm gonna embrace this whole experience. I'm gonna have a good time, and I'll see you later, because I'm gonna go bowling soon.
But I'm really rubbish at bowling.
This week, I really want to connect with those who haven't really taken to me or haven't really connected with me. So it's going to be a really tough challenge, but I'm ready to take that one.